Tree came crashing down tonight in Piedmont Park. Several people walking there in the park say it just fell out of nowhere. We checked. No one was hurt, and crews have the path marked off for now. Fallen trees usually mean storms, but not tonight. It is.